Center has done its part of the job. They have announced the list of the 20 cities that will become smart first up. Now the ball is in the cities' court after Guwahati emerged 17th on that list. What are they doing to get the plan in action? And let's get those details from the horse's mouth. Municipal Commissioner himself, joining me all the way from Guwahati, is Narayan Konar of Guwahati Municipal Corporation. Mr. Konar, thank you so much for taking time out to be with us here on the news on Magic Breaks. Now, tell us, what are your immediate plans moving forward? What can citizens look forward to?
So immediate plan is that we are going to form SPV as part of the guideline of the Ministry of Urban Development. Immediately the people of Guwahati, that there are two major concerns. One is traffic congestion, another is urban flooding. So traffic congestion we have taken up as a pan-city project. So once we implement some smart solutions, which are a part of the proposal, then we are expecting that very soon the traffic problem will be resolved. At the same time, for urban flooding also, we are planning some area development projects which will not only reduce the urban flooding, at the same time, it will promote Guwahati as one of the tourist destination, because we are planning to develop river fronts, including the river Brahmaputra. So once these river fronts are developed, then it will promote tourism. At the same time, it will ensure the smooth flow of these waters so that no flooding is caused.
Mr. Konar, I wanted to check with you. Tell us, in detail about plans that you've already implemented as part of this, extravaganza.
Right now, we have not implemented anything because as a part of the guideline, we have to first form SPV, Special Purpose Vehicle. So it's under process. Within a week, SPV will be formed. So after that, we'll start working.
All right, Mr. Konar, now comes the all-important question. What are the sources that you will be looking at to fund the smart city project?
Yeah, apart from government sources and ULB sources, we are also planning to have some external support from external agencies like World Bank. We are already in consultation with World Bank. So within a week, they are also going to communicate us how they are going to be part of this smart city project. Apart from that, in Guwahati, in Assam, there are some PPP projects are going on. We are also in consultation with those PPP models so that can be implemented or can be made a part of the smart city project.